Okay, so my computer's been making little computation sounds for the past couple hours, and I finally found out why. Windows Defender is running, and it says, no unwanted or harmful software detected. Your computer is running normally. Well, thanks, Windows Defender. I hadn't even asked you to do that check. But it made me wonder, what if I use my other spyware detection software to see if Windows Defender is telling the truth? So let's have a look. Okay, we're gonna run Adware by LavaSoft. And just gonna do the smart scan because it's really quick. Did Windows Defender lie to me? Found a lot. Only in my skin. And everything is changing. Well, gee, thanks for trying, Windows Defender. Thanks for trying.